today I it was my dream since many times. So we make a lot of training, and we went to Mexico camp, and I said to myself I have to do my 100%. No matter what, I will give my 100% because it is my dream. So I make my 100%, and I said I will do my best, and I will leave the rest to God, and thank God I do it, and I will go to Tokyo. And not only this qualification, inshallah I will get medal in the Olympic Games. We're gonna prepare to the Olympics. I think it will be much more difficult than this, but nothing is impossible. We will do our best, and we will keep on going to get gold in the Olympic Games.